today's lecture of maths. Yesterday we have started our new chapter, chapter number 3, addition and subtraction. Okay, so yesterday we have done revision of addition and subtraction, what we have learned in previous class. Okay, so today we are going to see the first concept, that is addition. Okay, addition and the practice 3.1, which is based on the addition. We are going to see some examples from practice 3.1. So see the first question, add the following. As here in this class, we are dealing with the numbers with 5 digit and 6 digit. So here we have to add 5 and 6 digit numbers. So let's see the first example in the first question. 43,513 plus 34,434. This the first question, add the following. This question you have to solve in the textbook because the space is given there. Now while adding, as you know that we start from ones place. Okay, so 3 plus 4 3 plus 4 7. Fine. 1 plus 3 4 5 plus 4 9. Then see 3 plus 4 3 plus 4 7 4 plus 3, again 4 plus 3 7. So answer is 77,947. Okay, next example. 32,611 plus 64,384. So let's add, starting with the ones place. 1 plus 4 1 plus 4, 1 and 4, total 5. Okay, so you try to add in your mind. Till now you were using your fingers to add. Okay, so now you have come in the next class, upper class, so try to do the calculation in your mind. Okay, think in your mind, imagine the numbers, digits in your mind. 1 plus 4 5 8 plus 1 9 8 plus 1 9. 6 plus 3 again 6 plus 3 9. 2 plus 4 6, and 6 plus 3 9. 96,995. This is the sum. Next question, example number C. Now here one place is added lakh, so it is 6,24,661 plus 2,14,025. Okay, so here also we have to start with the ones place. 1 plus 5 or 5 and 1, 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. 6 plus 0, 6. 4 plus 4, 8. 2 plus 1, 3. And 6 plus 2 again, 8. So this way we can add the 5 digit or 6 digit numbers. In this first question, fourth one example, you have to solve by yourself. Okay, let's move towards the next question. Next question in this practice, that is find the sum. Sum means nothing but addition. Sum means addition. Okay, so here we have to find the addition of these two numbers. What we have to do first, we have to put these both the numbers into the columns according to the places. So 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s, 10,000. So I'll write here name of the places: 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s, and 10,000. Make column to it. Okay, so see now 24,247 plus, while writing second number, start to write from ones place. Here at ones place there is 1, 2, 1, 5 and 4. Now add it. Let's find the sum. 7 plus 1, 8. 4 plus 2, 6. 2 plus 1, 3. 4 plus 5, 9. 2 plus 4, 6. Very easy. 69,368. Okay, the important thing in this is arranging the digits according to the places. This is the important step, because why, you know, sometimes here six digit number can be given and here 5-digit number. So that care we have to take. First number you can write from this side, but while writing second number, start to write from ones place, because if there would be 1-digit less, then if you start writing right from here, it will come till here. So you will get wrong answer. You have to start from here, okay? That care you have to take. Next, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. So we'll write till lakh. See here, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and lakh. So first number, this you can write from this side. 2,32,290 plus 6, 0, 5, 7, 4 and 3. Got it? You have to make column this way, see. Here leave one line to take carry, okay? This way you have to write. Now see, 0 plus 6, 6. Then 9 plus 0, 9 itself. 2 plus 5 or 5 plus 2. 6, 7, okay, 7. 2 plus 7, 9. 3 plus 4, 3 and 4. Count in your mind, 3 and 4, 7. 2 plus 3, 5. So answer is 5,79,796. Okay. Next, example number C. Now here three numbers are there. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. So ones, tens, hundred, thousand and 10,000. Three numbers are there. So we have to arrange three numbers into the column. Okay. See first 14,923 plus second number, right, start to write from ones place. 3 plus this, again start to write from ones place, okay, 50,430. Now add them. 3 plus 3, 3 and 3, 6 and 1, 7. 5 plus 2, 7, 7 plus 1, 8, okay. Now see, 9 and 9 means 9 2s are 18, 18 and 4, 19, 20, 21 and 22. So 2 will come down, 2 will be carried. 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 0, 7 and 2, 9. 1 plus 3, 4, 4 and 5, 4 plus 5, 9. So 99,287. Understood? This way we can solve question number second too. In this question, one more example is there, example number D, which you have to solve by yourself. Okay? Let's move towards the next question.